I'm gonna be on live television with Stephen freaking Colbert, and I'm really nervous.
How are you feeling?
Good. Feel pumped.
Okay.
It's, these pants fit me perfectly because they're tailored. So
looking good.
That's good. The more I watch the TV, the more nervous I get.
Oh no. You're gonna be great.
This is so weird. YouTube star. Yay. Yes.
Yeah, that's a very selective scream in this audience.
That helped me think
you're supportive. My next guest is a YouTube celebrity whose Let's Play YouTube videos have made him a millionaire.
Oh my God.
Please welcome everyone's bro and the man they call PewDiePie.
Welcome to television. This is a steam-powered medium.
Cool.
That runs on coal that your grandparents invented. do you watch television ever?
I kind of unplugged, to be honest.
Really?
So
it's just playing games now.
Well, it's YouTube. That's the thing. I'll watch this, obviously, because you know.
Well, people will be watching this on YouTube, I hope, when we put it on YouTube.
Yes.
I bet you have 39 million subscribers, right, to your YouTube channel.
You have
the Guinness Book of World Record as the most subscribers to your YouTube channel.
That's correct.
You're beating everybody else by like 15 million is the next one down.
Yes.
You beat them by 15 million viewers. I want to thank the internet for allowing their emperor to be here for the evening. You sort of a pioneer of this Let's Play videos on YouTube. What's the philosophy? Why do you think people like it so much, watching you play games?
I think it's not just watching me play it. It's kind of like we're hanging out. It's as if you're sitting with a friend on a couch. You're playing games together, and
Your friend will never give you the controller.
Never. You, it's my show.
Now, you do drop the F-bomb a lot.
Oops.
Yes.
Well, I heard you too before, so.
Oh, I was just responding to some fans. Now, you're from Sweden, though, right?
That's correct.
But you swear in English. Are there no good Swedish curse words?
There's a ton of great ones, and do you want to learn some?
Yeah, well, that'll make the network censor learn Swedish just so they can bleep it. Go ahead. I can't say it back to you. Oh.
Would you want to give it a try?
That sounds like a delicious dish. Okay, what else you got?
That one's a little worse, so
that's
say that one.
That's worse than the other one? Wow, sure, they're definitely gonna bleep that.
No, they're fine.
Really?
Right. We got Helvete.
Helvete?
Helvete, oh, that's good.
That's a font on Microsoft Word.
It is Helvete. A font, you're right.
Yeah.
This needs to be censored.
Well, let's give the people who haven't seen what is this for, by the way? When you say your name, you always say
Well, it just makes it better. Yes.
It does feel better.
Yeah, it feels better.
It does feel better.
Yes.
Where does the PewDiePie come from? What does it mean? Do you mind if I ask her?
Go ahead.
What does it mean?
It doesn't mean.
Doesn't mean anything.
Basically, I have the username Pewdie, which is the sound of lasers.
Like pew 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 pew. Okay, sure.
Yes, and then I forgot.
That's the sound of someone who can't make a laser sound.
Really? No, that's a cool sound. All right.
Pew pew.
But I forgot the username to PewDie, and I just added pie, so that's the story of PewDiePie.
Well, let's give the people at home who haven't seen your work in action a little taste of what.
My name is
PewDiePie.
That is fighting. Get the science. Oh, okay, I can jump here now. Did one. Spiders can't jump.
I don't even know. I guess I'm done here. Jump up.
Oh, that was close.
Somebody out there?
So you're playing video games.
I'm playing games.
People are watching you play video games. I have the best job in the world. I play games for a living.
So if you play games for a living, what do you do to relax? Go to an office and sit there for a few hours?
Yeah.
What's your idea of relaxing?
I play, still play games. Why not?
And I know you don't really like talking about it, but you did make an amount of money last year that rhymes with Schmevin Schmillion Dollars. So congratulations on just f***ing around all day.
Hell yeah.
And having cash arrive in the mail. Well, congratulations. Lovely to meet you, ladies and gentlemen. PewDiePie has a game of his own that you can play. Legend of the Brofist store and a book called This Book, available October 20th. PewDiePie, everybody.
Yeah. It was so fast. I was like, what happened?
You were so good.
It was so easy.
Yeah. You were so good. Oh my god.
I was prepped for that.
I finished it. I was super nervous, but it worked out well. Steven was such an easy guy to talk to, one of the coolest guys I ever met. So cool. I'm really excited it's over, and I can't wait for you guys to see it. I almost feel emotional because my parents were here, and well, my mom and my sister. I still can't believe what just happened. Such a huge thing to be on the Stephen Colbert show. He's such a cool guy. This is really cool. I never thought I would get to a point like this, and it's awesome. I'm just really proud. It's a big day, a memorable day for sure, and I'm glad I got to bring you bros along with me on this day. That's it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow.